some cases the government can treat a problem, but if you're truly going to solve a problem, we can still do that through the private sector. And I've figured out a way to marry all of it. So I've facilitated this school from one perspective. I'm facilitating hundreds of schools from another perspective, but all designed to change these children's lives who don't have an option.